Hello. So I have some hard achievements left. I have a couple really grinding ones. So 1 million coins. I need to play a lot just to be able to get those. Do whatever. And for the other ones, I don't think I'm ready, so I'll just normal play. I will play normally. I need to grind coins right now, so I want to get that one stamped. that one, right?
Thank you.
Oh. So new items that I got at the end. Focus Shades, all ranger multi-shot projectile weapons have 10% chance to crit if it does. The target takes 500% of the weapon's damage over 5 seconds. I don't think I have a range on this character, but cool. Did I get this one? I don't remember. Kuda Kusogaki Shackles reduce the negative effects of any items placed on the player by 33%. I think I did. I just don't remember using it. What? What? Do I need that? Will I do anything on this? Ow. I get 50,000. That'd be pretty good. My hands are tired. Coins.
Yeah.
bad. I don't think I can do anything here. not getting them, but I am still getting coins. Two all time. Number one is who? Okay, can I get the rest of this? We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay, it's probably enough, you know. Stage 2, 287. Here we go. Okay, I got everything. Chia has 3 outfits. Thank you. What is this?
What?
What? Poor Neil. What? Whoa. Catch a shiny fish. Gotta catch more. What? Whoa. Oh, okay. Oh, cool. That was cool. Shiny, is this Pokemon? Shiny food. Thank you. take me a bit to heal a dude. I'm gonna have to play a whole lot before I make more progress. Level 4 for manager is a lot of XP. I wanna do these now, and then do the hard stage by taking mini items. The other ones, everything else later. So do the 1 million coins in the manager, level 4 first. Almost done. Just keep playing. Okay. Bye.